So guys, just a 6 here again. Moving on to attaching the bulb to the keel fin. At the top of the fin, you'll notice the bolt that goes through the bottom of the hull. And at the bottom, or the foot of the keel fin, you'll see a little hole that allows us to attach the bulb. There's a hole there, and that's the slot that fits into the foot of the keel. This is attached with a bolt. It's about an inch and a half long, I guess. I think we might have to Loctite or Araldite or epoxy that bolt in. But the fin obviously goes one way. You can tell that by how the fin fits in our previous video. And then you just it's a tight fit. I might actually sand a bit of this back, sand a bit of the paint finish back, but it's a snug fit. It does go on, although I've noticed once installed there's an angle where the bulb points downward. Leave that for a mod, maybe. We attach the bulb to the bottom of the fin with the screw or bolt, which is Phillips head. There's a small washer on it also. And there it is. I'm not sure if we need to epoxy this. We might just silicone it at first for the trials, but that's basically the whole assembly there. Depending on which way you look at it, we usually have the aft at the rear on the right hand side of the video, but yeah, you'll get it. There's the length from the hull to the bulb, which I'll get my hand out of the way here shortly. Just for those that are interested, that's the length of the keel. And so there's the whole thing. This screw on the bottom or the bolt, not sure about that, whether we should countersink it, or I'm not sure about the flow, if it's going to cause any grief in fluid dynamics. But that's basically it. Thanks, guys. As always, happy sailing from Just a 6.